Hey, how you doing? What's up? I'm Marlene, professional hair dresser, makeup artist and image stylist. So today I'm gonna create a nice full weave on my hair. So this is my natural hair. That's the back. So what I'm gonna use high quality Brazilian hair. So these are straight hair, so I'm gonna use three bundle because I need it to be nice and full. And also I'm gonna add in a bit of color into my extension to create a nice colorful look. And so first I'm gonna start off by kind of ruining my hair. So first I'm gonna start by section out my hair. So I've sectioned out the hair. So now I'm gonna start by using some synthetic hair to create my base. So I'm gonna start by kinking around my hair. Okay, so that's one finished canaro. So now I'm gonna continue to do the rest of the canaro. So just stay tuned. So I'm coming up to the last row. So now I've completed the kinner row. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to just sew up this bit. So that's my canaro. I've completed. That's the back. So I leave out this ear at the back, so when I do my weave, I can put up my weave so you can't really see any tracks. And I've also leave out this hair at my side as well, on the front. So I'm gonna create a nice natural part. So stay tuned while I process with my weave. So that's the canaro complete. So stay tuned. We'll be right back. So I'm gonna knot this bit 3 times. So it's quite nice and firm. As you can see, I've finished one row, so it's quite really nice and very strong. Okay, so I'm just going to cut away this bit. Okay, so that's one end quite finished. So this one I'm using is the 22 inch. So now I'm going to continue to do my sewing, so just stay tuned. So I'm just gonna continue to do the sewings, and so till I reach up the top, so I'm just continue sewing. So that's 3 rows complete. It's very nice and firm. So now I'm just going to continue till I reach up the crown. So just stay tuned. Hey, I'm back. So now I'm coming up to the crown. My weave is quite very nice and flat, no bump, no lump, just very flat and natural looking weave. Okay, so now I've complete the top, so I'm just going to cut off this bit. So that's my weave. As you can see, it's very nice and natural, so I'm just gonna continue to do the same until I reach the crown, so I'm almost finished. So I'm gonna start by adding some color. I'm gonna start by adding some color at the side. Some color, so I wanna give it a nice color, so I'm gonna add in different color like yellow, blue, pink, green, and blue. So I'm gonna start by now, so stay tuned. Okay, so now I'm gonna start by adding the color. So I'm gonna start by using the yellow first, and then I'm gonna start off use the rest of the color. So now I'm just doing it just to one side. So now I've completed one row. So in one row of the yellow. So now I'm going to continue to do the same process. I'm going to continue to do the sewing. So I'm going to add in just 4 rows. So just stay tuned. Okay, so now I'm going to add in the pink. So I'm just gonna do the same process, so just stay tuned. So that's three row complete. So now I'm gonna add in the green. That's the last row I'm gonna add in, so stay tuned. So now I'm gonna add in the last row of green. So that's my weave, it's quite very long. So that's the other row. I'm going to start by sewing, so that's the green. Pastel color. So it's yellow, blue, pink, and green. So they can see the colors. So now what I'm gonna do now, I'm just going to, that's the back. Okay, so I'm almost coming up to the top now. Okay, so that's my weave complete. That's my weave complete. So I've just leave out this my natural layer at the top so it can comb over the weave. So you can see I leave out my hair at the side. So you can see the weave, you can't see no tracks, it's just really flat and natural onto my horn here and the side as well. And that's the highlights. What's up? I'm back. Yeah, my weave complete. So now I'm going to do my styling. So first I'm going to take a bit of product. So I'm gonna use a tiny bit of Kirikare oil moisturizer, just really tiny bit I'm gonna use on the hair, tiny bit, rub some on top of my hair. So that's my natural hair that I leave to create a natural parting. So just tiny bit into the hair. And also I'm gonna use a bit of Silk and Seal Kirikare, so that's quite good as well. So I'm just gonna use just a tiny bit to keep down any frizzy. Just run it through the hair. So now I'm gonna do some blow drying to get it nice and straight. So now I'm going to do the straightening to give it a nice straight silky looking. So I'm just gonna run the iron through it, the extension. My hair at the top, so I'm just going to use the iron to just straighten out my natural hair on top so it can blend in with the extension. Straightening complete now. So I'll just put on my cape. So now I'm going to do a bit of cutting at the hem so everything can balance. So I'm using a razor comb. In the back, so I'm just at the back. I'm just going to take off like a tiny bit from the back. Okay, so that's complete. So everything on one level now. Okay, I'm just going to use a comb to give it a bit of. Slice cutting on the edge. I'm gonna do it for the next side as well. So I'm doing that, so I'm just gonna hold the hair up and do a bit of slice cutting. The scissors, okay. Okay, so that's perfect. Everything okay now? Good. Okay, so next step, my last step, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to use the big iron and just give just a couple big curls at the end. I'm just gonna spray a bit of sheen at the hem. You see the curl, so I've just give it a nice little curl at the hem. So just stay tuned and I'm gonna continue to do the curling. Okay, so I'm almost complete the curl. So I have one more leaf to complete, so that's how it looks. So let me just continue to do the curl. Full weave on complete. So let's put a bit of big curl at the hem so it can give it a nice finishing. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna spray a little bit of sheen. Don't wanna spray a lot, just spray just a tiny bit. So I'm just gonna use a brush to kind of brush it so it can a bit better. So if any fly away here, I'm just going to use a tiny bit of ear spray to complete this look. So I'm going to use my big iron and just put it on the top. It's finishing with ear spray. So you can keep the curl just a bit, tiny bit on the hem, and also a tiny bit on top of my hair as well, to just to keep away any flyaway hair. Okay. So that's my finishing result. Full head weave on, natural parting. This is a perfect weave, no bulk, no lump, just natural looking weave. Hey, I'm Marlene, what's up? This is my new weave on that I've done. This is my latest look. So this is a full head weave on, as you can see from the before picture that I've created, with a bit of like different multicolor extension, pastel color, to give it that nice different tone. So that's the color. So I use four different tone extension. I use yellow. As you can see, the yellow showing through. So these are four different multicolor that I've used to create, give it a nice color, so you can see. So that's the back of my weave. So if I want to put it up as well. If you want to put it up in one, you can't see any trucks. So now I'm using three different length extension, 18, 20 and 22 inch. So it's very long. So what I've done as well, I cut it into a bit of shape. So this is two different styles. You can wear it in two different styles. You can see from the before picture, I do a nice big curls. So now I've done it into nice silky straight. So this makeover that I've done, I'll create this makeover on myself. I've done my hair, my makeup. And I do my image styling as well. So this dress that I'm wearing, so this is a nice red dress. And I'm adding some accessory as well, to bring off my look. So I'm just use a bit of accessory to jazz it up so it look really nice. So I'm just rocking red and silver. So that's a new makeup that I've completed on myself. So have a blessed day and stay tuned.